Frank is the lack of the mini-map. Legend of Zelda had an covering this game are fairly inaccurate. Now, you can go online and find handmade maps by people who played the game that can kind of work, but frankly, in a case like this, you want to have a good map. You want to know what the heck you're doing. Unfortunately, this game doesn't give you a map, so you don't know where you're going, you don't know necessarily where you need to go to continue, and ultimately when you die and continue, and you will die, you start back at the beginning of the game as far as the location where you start the game at the beginning. So consequently, if you're 3/4 of the way through the game, and you die, you have to go wander your way through the map to get back to where you were before. In a game with a fairly broad overworld map like Dragon Warrior, this isn't so bad, but for a game like this, it's a royal pain in the neck. So, what's the verdict? This game is not worth the hype. I would not recommend purchasing this game or hunting it down on eBay or anything like that. If you want to, that's fine, but again, I just recommend giving this game a pass. This is Count Zero. I want to thank